first touch, he heads the ball on to Richard Peacock. The cross is there, and Gavin Gordon! Gavin Gordon has been on the pitch less than a minute, brings the Tigers right back into this match with a header at the far post. Well, would you believe it? What a dream for the young Hull City player there. Hasn't scored yet for the Tigers first team.